The Crittenden Center announced today they'll be closing their emergency shelter. That shelter opened back in the late 1970s and provided kids in crisis temporary refuge. The center had to temporarily suspend services this month after some COVID-19 related staffing shortages. The center says the pandemic has taken its toll on the hiring process, and they're no longer able to keep that shelter fully staffed. The shelter cared for roughly 180 kids last year alone.